Well, good morning. My question for you today is this. What is your priority? This morning, when you got out of bed, what was the first thing that was on your mind? You know, like what was the thing that motivated you to get up and get on with the day? What was the priority that you set for yourself today? Well, Jesus tells us what our priorities should be every day. In Matthew chapter 6, verse 33, Jesus says this, "But seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things will be added to you." And the idea of all those things are things that you and I sometimes make a priority, the things that we want. And some of them are needed, some of them not so much. But Jesus helps us to remember what the priority is. And he says, if we seek God's kingdom, if we seek his righteousness, his standard, the things that we need, God will give them to us just because he loves us. So my question for you today is this. What is your priority?